365 names, characteristics, and attributes of God. God of wonders. I am the God who shows wonders. I am the Lord, and my voice is powerful and full of majesty. I am God. Nothing is too hard for me. I am God who made all my wonderful works to be remembered. I am God, and my glory thunders. I am the spirit of knowledge and understanding. I am the Holy Spirit that moved upon the deep. I am worthy of worship, glorious and incomparable. I am God who makes himself known through visions. I am dunamis power. I am the giver of all revelation. I am glorious and full of weighty splendor. I am he that ascended to the Father. I am the triune God of Israel. I am God who performs signs. I am God who speaks in night seasons. I am the King of glory. I am he who searches the mind and heart. I am great and greatly to be praised. I am Yah and Yahweh. I am the creator of all true worship. I am wisdom. I am omniscient. I am the Lord who stretches out the heavens. I am God who speaks. I am Jehovah Rapha, your healer. I am God who declares new things before they spring forth. I am the answer of your tongue. I am prophecy fulfilled, never early, never late. I am God who gives you dreams. I am above all who are thought to be gods. God of symbols. I am found in my appointed feasts. I am the anointing oil. I am the bright cloud that comes to you. I am the synagogue, church, tabernacle, and temple. I am the living water of life. I am the shofar trumpet. I am the fountain of Israel. I am Israel's living star. I am the Passover. I am the Ark of the Covenant. I am the door. I am the altar of the tabernacle. I am the balm of Gilead. I am the rose of Sharon. I am the tree of life. I am the God of Bethel. I am the lily of the valley. I am God whose Sabbaths are a sign between you and me. I am the rainbow's color. I am the rock. There is no other. I am the glory in the cloud of the temple. I am the bread of life. I am your